You can make your books accessible to more students by translating whole books. To do that, from your library, select the Book Options button and select Translate Book. You'll then be able to choose the language you'd like to translate the book into, and then click Translate. It should be noted that any audio or video included in books will not be translated. You will need to translate that after the new book has been created. Additionally, the new book may have some formatting differences. You may want to go through your book after it's created and reformat it. For instance, on this cover page, this was previously on two lines. I might want to adjust the text to be on two lines again. You'll want to go through the book and ensure that the layout is as you'd like it.